Hammerhead worms are some of the strangest and most fascinating creatures on Earth. Here are some crazy facts you might not know about them. Hammerhead worms are predatory flatworms that feed on earthworms, snails, and other soft-bodied invertebrates. They secrete a potent neurotoxin to paralyze their prey before dissolving them with digestive enzymes. These worms have an extreme form of regeneration. If you cut one into pieces, each piece can regrow into a whole new worm, including its distinctive hammer-shaped head. Hammerhead worms secrete a sticky mucus to trap prey, making it easier to consume them. This slime also helps them glide smoothly across surfaces, similar to how snails move. They produce a neurotoxin called tetrodotoxin, the same deadly toxin found in pufferfish. This makes them dangerous to predators, and potentially harmful to humans if handled improperly. Some hammerhead worms reproduce through fragmentation, meaning they split apart, and each section grows into a new worm. Others can lay eggs or reproduce sexually, making them highly adaptable. Originally from Southeast Asia, hammerhead worms have now spread to many parts of the world, including North America and Europe. They thrive in moist environments and are difficult to eradicate. Because they prey on beneficial earthworms, hammerhead worms are seen as a threat to soil health. Invasive species of these worms can disrupt ecosystems and impact agriculture. So, next time you see one, don't touch it. Instead, let us know in the comments what you think of this bizarre predator. And don't forget to subscribe to Spectrum of Curiosity for more fascinating discoveries about the world around us. And remember to always stay curious.